Hello, good morning. Hello, everyone. Morning, hello. Very good morning. We had to wait just 2 minutes because we will start. I usually start if it is 3, 3 and 1. Good morning. Hello. Good afternoon. Good morning. Of course, I have to start on time because the webinar is 3 and we start at 3:01. But before to start, I would like you text me on chat if you can hear me properly and clear. So I know that everything is good and I proceed good. So do you hear me properly? Okay. 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 Good. So I'm sure that you will hear me. Okay. Okay, perfect. I hope all of you is fine. Okay. Okay, it's 3 p.m., so I'm thinking to start soon. I give you just some basic information. It will be a presentation, so I hope that everything will be fine and you will enjoy it. You can always write me on chat if you have some question or some comment, or you have a section that you will see called Q&A, where you can text there your question and I will reply. Of course, as I told you before, it's a presentation, so I will go for forward, and sometimes I will stop myself to read to your comments or to read to your question, and they will reply and we will proceed like it. Hello everyone, for the people who are saying hello. Okay, good. So it's 3:01 p.m. So I will start with the presentation. So welcome to the Multaneously webinar 505 Design Solution and Gris Master update. So we will start with 505 in the beginning. 505 Design Solution, that is the name of the catalog that we presented in Salone in Köln in the beginning of the year, so in January. And it is a catalog that you can receive by your agent, or you can have the printed copy, or you can download it from our internet site. So I will talk about 505, about these 14 composition, and I will underline all the good point that you should know in order to talk about 505 and in order to know 505 better. 505, you perfectly know, it's a big product in Multaneously, because 505, as you can see in the image, it's like a white paper, empty, empty. So we have to build our 505 in our white paper. And to build our 505 in the white paper, we have to know how to do it, because of course in 505 we have many items in terms of fittings, in terms of finishings, in terms of option. So this is why 505 sometimes it's a little bit to project, because to project we have to know it properly. Of course, more we know 505, more we are able to project. So 505, it's really a product where I can create, let's say, what I want following my the rules of the system 505. And 505 is in Multaneously since 1972. So 1972, once upon a time, created by Luca Meda. So it's a product we have in the collection since a lot of years, and it's a product that since has been created give us a big turnover in terms of selling. So 505 is still one of our main products in selling. The reason it's easy, I told you, it's the furniture that you can create almost for everything, and in some situation that you need something particular because maybe you don't find in the collection. Like for example, now we start talking about the composition with the 505 design solution. Now I show you all the possibilities, some of the possibility we can reach with the 505. So this is the composition number zero. Okay, so the first one I would like to introduce you. And I can say immediately that it is the biggest structure we can have in 505. So it's a 505 maximum height, so 3 meter height tall, and in dimensioning width 1,800. So it's a single structure and the biggest you can have in the collection. And as you can see in the picture, this 505, in this case, this composition, is considered as a library. So bouquet is a library. And in this composition, I want to underline especially the width. So dimensioning width 1,400 and 1,800 that we introduced in Salone 2016 is something exclusive we have in Molteni-C. Because in our business, in furniture business, it's not easy to reach this dimension in width. And the problem, of course, is the bending of the shelves. How we fix the problem of bending? We fix the problem of bending creating a shelf that you will see in the price and that you will find in the price list called aluminum shelves. But I can also tell you that this shelf is not aluminum. It's also in aluminum. So the composition of the shelf is something that we had to create new. So it's patented by Molteni-C. So this shelf is composed by two layers of aluminum in top part and in bottom part. Between the two parts in aluminum, we have a chipboard on both sides, so on right on the left. And inside the two parts of chipboard, we have polyurethanic foam. That it is the same material where are built the moulins, the wings for the moulins. So it's a very, very interesting material that allow us to create this type of dimension without bending problem. Because the problem is not, of course, when you install it, but the problem will come later. So after 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, and these shelves are loaded with objects, vases, or books, they will start to bend if they are not well made. So basically what we did is to create this shelf in order to be safe in installation, in order to be safe in the time that we use it, in order to proceed with the safety. So this is a very interesting material for people who came in Molteni-C in this past 4 years. We have the sample to show you. And we are proud to say that it is patented by Molteni-C. Always remember 1,400, 1,800 is something exclusive. So it's something that you will not find often in the market. And in this picture, to complete with this picture, bouquets, we have a glass partition that we present in Salone 2017 and the LED bar. But now I want to move in the composition number one, where we have a different 505. So before it was floor standing with the maximum dimension, now it is suspended and it is in a small dimension, so like sideboard. If before we saw the biggest structure we have in the price list, now we see the smallest one. The smallest one is the structure on the left. So if you notice on the left, we have a small structure width 300, height 300, that can create something different compared to the bouquets. Because if I use this structure and I project it separate, so just a structure 300 width, 300 height, and I close it with the side panel, I finish it with the back panel, and in front of it, I insert one drawing or two drawers, I can create a suspended chest of drawer, for example. Suspended chest of drawer is completely different from the bouquets we saw before. So 505, it's really a product, as I told you before, white paper, because we cannot in 2020 classify our 505 as. I can tell you 10 years ago, 15 years ago, 505 was considered like 505 is the Molteni-C library. 505 is that. Now in 2020 can be the library, can be the sideboard, can be the chest of drawer, can be the composition for the TV, can be what you want that it be. So 300 by 300 with the drawers is a suspended chest of drawer. Do we have a suspended chest of drawer in the collection? No, we don't have. So if sometimes I don't found something in the prices and I want to do it, probably 505 is the solution. For example, sideboards. In Moltenesi, we have many sideboards. We have Irving, we have Quinten, and we have the Adrian. But you perfectly know that this product have standard dimension, have some finishing, are just two or three composition. We cannot change and manage it. So when, for example, I had to do a sideboard with some specific sizes, some specific finishing, something that I will not find in this product, 505 is always my solution. In case of this composition is also quite easy because open part and closed part with the drawers. And on the top of the composition, we found a finishing top. A top that it is never mandatory. It is never mandatory, but it is high recommended. Why it is not mandatory? Because our furniture are always finished in all sides. So it's not necessary, mandatory to have a top that cover a part that is not finished. All furnitures are finished. Why it is high recommended? It is high recommended because with the finishing top, you avoid all the joint created from the top shelf to the side panel. So to avoid all the joints, we use the finishing top and you finish properly the top part of your furniture, especially in this case where it is very easy to look on the top of it. And in the top and in the bottom part, we have an external LED bar. An external LED bar that we always had in the price list since years. Maybe it has never been pictured often, so you will not know it, but it's something that you will find it in the price list that we always had. And it is an external LED bar. External means that if you look on the bottom of the composition, you will see it, so you will see the bar and you will see the power supply unit. So for this reason, Moltenesi recommend you to don't install this type of external LED bar in a height that it's more than 700 from the floor. So from the floor until the bottom, we recommend no more than 700 in height. Otherwise, it will be very easy to look on the bottom of the composition and very easy to look at what you have there. But also when you go far away from the composition, maybe it is easier to take a look at it. So when there are visible parts, we always recommend you to don't go higher than 700 in height. If I move to composition number two, we have always a sideboard, but a different sideboard. So before it was suspended, this is a floor standing, but here we have something different. So second structure and third structure are quite easy because open part with partition, closed part with drawer, so easy. But the first structure, we have something different, something new that we presented in Salone 2019. Salone 2019, we presented the new glass door. This new glass door is created with the patented Moltenesi hinges. And this type of hinges allow Moltenesi to insert these doors wherever we want inside my structure. So this door that now we see in the middle of the structure, it is possible also to have this door on the left. It is possible to have it on the right. It is possible to have a double door that covers me the whole structure, or it is possible to have, as in the image, to have the door in the middle of the structure. So these are new hinges that stay always in the shelves, in the top shelf and in the bottom shelves, allow us to create this type of new configuration. And we close this new configuration together with the side panel in glass. So where you have the door there, you also have four partition in glass. In this case, our central partition are not mandatory. are not mandatory, but I can say they are necessary. They are necessary because if I insert a door in the middle of the structure and I don't close my sides, I will have a door with the holes in the sides. So it shouldn't have a sense to have a door if I don't close the door. Because if I want to insert the door, it's because I want a closed compartment and not an open compartment. So for this reason, it is always mandatory to have the central partition. You can choose between a wood or glass. Also in this composition, I can also start to talk about finishings, because it is something that in Molteni we started to do since now 3 or 4 years, especially with 505. So what actually we believe and we do is to create this composition with a mix of finishing. So mix of finishing means metal lacquer with wood, or wood with wood, so two different type of wood. So in this case, the 505 is metal lacquer. The back panels are in I don't see the picture now, are in walnut in this case. And if you also notice to the picture and not only on the composition, but you take a look on the floor, we have another type of wood. So in this case, we don't have only the walnut. We have the walnut plus the finishing of the floor. So it is something that we are really trying to do in every single pictures, in every single 505, in every single showroom. If you remember some years ago, I'm talking about 10 years ago, all of us were used to create entire rooms where everything has to match. So if my 505 is metal lacquered, so maybe also the table has to be metal lacquered. If I have some metal part, all the metal part in all my rooms has to stay in the same finishing, and everything has to match perfectly. But now we believe that in 2020 we will be able to completely change this and to choose the finishings we want for every single furniture, for every single piece inside my room. So we are not afraid to present you this huge combination of finishings. It's something that we want we believe, and we are trying to explain to you how you can do it. So don't be worried, especially with the 505, if you cannot match a finishing with other furniture that you have. In our opinion, you can match everything with everything. So, but the result you will see with your eyes in this catalog, where all the pictures will be almost like it. So you will have this huge mix of finishing. Like if I move to composition number 3, where I have, in this case, the structure in wood, the doors in metal lacquer, but the back panels in another metal lacquer finish. Also, if I look to the wall and to the floor, we have another type of finishing. So, as I told you before, we have a huge combination of finishings now in our composition. And in this composition is quite similar to the previous one, but we have a big difference that it isn't depth. So, we have the previous one was depth 400. This one is a depth 540. So in 505, we have a 3 depth, 300, 400, 540. In case we have a sideboard, so we don't have a sizes problem, and we need more capacity for doors, drawers, it is possible to use a dimension in depth 400, 540. Maximum height with depth 400 is 1 meter, so no more than 1 meter. So actually it is a depth dedicated almost to all the sideboard that you can do. So always remind that we have also the 540 as depth. I have all fittings in this dimension. The only fitting I don't have in this dimension is the central partition in glass. So central partition in glass in a depth 540, it doesn't exist. So in case I have a composition 540 where I have the doors, where I have the door, it is mandatory to use the central partition in wood 540 because I want to close the sides. But where I have the open part, so for example, in the third structure, it is possible to insert there the glass partition, in this case, in depth 400. And it is this is something that in Molteni we do since years, because since years we always present our composition in depth 400 with the central partition in dimension in depth 300. So in order to don't have a flat furniture, a flat structure, we are used to change the depth inside our structure. So it gives you more 3D compared to flat, for sure. And we think that it is a nice solution if you want something that is not definitely flat. And I move to composition number 4, where I can see another type of concept in 505. So the first one was a library. Second one, a suspended sideboard. Third and third, we had the floor standing sideboard. Here we have, for example, the dining composition. Why I say the dining? Because it's the picture who is saying me that. Because if I look to the picture, how it is made, I see a big dining table with chairs, but also the composition that I have in front of me says, and how it is, what I have inside the drawers, for the doors, for example, telling me this. So I have a 505 suspended composition where in the middle part, so second structure and third structure, I have the glass doors. So as I told you before, it is possible to close all the structure with glass doors. And inside of these glass doors, in this case, I have the wood shelves. But I can also have the glass shelves if I want to do a complete glass compartment. The only difference to insert the glass shelves is that I will not have the LED bar in every single shelf, as I can do with wood shelves. So with the wooden shelves, I can have LED bar everywhere. With the glass shelves, I can have LED bar only on the top of the composition. So the middle part is closed by glass door. Inside the doors, I have glasses, I have bottles. I have a dining, probably, in this picture I will not see, but probably I also have a kitchen. So in a dining room. So 505 can be, I told you, can be placed wherever you want inside your room. If I look to this composition, it's very elegant and for sure can be combined together with the kitchen. Also, in these pictures, this picture I can see on the left part, I have an open part higher compared to the other compartment, so high two modules, and inside we have a back panel in graphite oak. So we have a wooden panel, for example, because in that part it is higher and I have a specific picture or vase that I want that people, when they sit down, they are focused on that. So just changing the finishing of one back panel, I can do that. So it is something that you can do easily. So everything is standard. You change a finishing of something, and of course, it will be underlined by it. So sometimes you can use also these tricks if you want to do something special. So not focus that everything has to be metal lacquer because it is nice. It is also nice if I change some finishing on the right, on the left, if I change something. So our recommendation is to don't be scared in this. I just stop some seconds if I've seen that you have not texted me so much. So I give you just some seconds if you want to ask me something. Otherwise, I go forward. Is it clear for the moment? Okay, the presentation all the presentation that we are doing, they are recorded. So soon we will also share these webinars with you. So they will be downloaded, they will be available in download in our site. So you will, it is an opportunity that you will always have later, not now, but we know that we, no, we know, we want to do it. So you will have it soon, all this, our presentation available and downloadable. You're welcome, no problem. Yes, for the people who lose the webinar, soon you can download them. Yeah, everything we are doing, we are recording, and they will be available soon. Okay, good. So composition number five, composition in 505, in this case for TV. So those images are from a part of a catalog. So the catalog is available from now. It is in the site, or you can ask to your correspondent, but we also have a printed copy. So this catalog exists, it's not my presentation. This is a catalog. So you have it available. Okay, so 505 for TV. So you see another type of user. This is why I said before we cannot classify it anymore. Dining, bookcase, sideboard, TV, everything that you want. So 505 suspended for TV quite easy with the TV web panel. And we see on the bottom of the composition a protruding shelf. Protruding shelf that we presented in Salone 2016. And protruding shelf available in a depth 540 on a composition of depth 400. In the price list, you will find two types of protruding shelf. We have the protruding shelf for the composition and the protruding shelf for the wall. Okay. The picture you are looking is the protruding shelf for the composition, where I will not have any type of bracket to install on the wall. Because when the protruding shelf is inside the composition, the protruding shelf laid in the composition. So laid on the shelves of the composition. And then it is screwed from the bottom. It is fixed from the bottom. The protruding shelf that I have in the price list for the wall, it is a protruding shelf that stays far away from the composition, like something alone. So a shelf, basically, a shelf or whatever you want that it is. So in this case, we will use the bracket. In case my protruding shelf starts in the composition, but then goes outside the composition, only where the protruding shelf goes in the wall, I will need the bracket. But when the protruding shelf, like in the picture, is inside the composition, so touch the composition, we don't need any type of bracket. Then in this composition, I also see the TV back panel. And often we see in Multinic this TV back panel with the suspended TV. So is the TV suspended on the TV back panel directly? It depends in the plans. We also, we always have the price list. So always remember that in the price list, it should be written everything. And in this case, it is also written how to manage the TV web panel. So it is written in the price list. If your TV has a movable mechanism, so a movable, movable screw, so the TV, you can move the TV, it is not possible to hang the TV directly on the TV web panel, but you have to hang it on the wall. And from the wall to get inside the 505, you have to create a hole inside the TV back panel in order to go inside the composition. If the TV is fixed, so it's not movable, in theory, it is possible to install directly on the TV back panel. But why I say in theory? I say in theory because before to say I can, I cannot, you should know exactly which type of TV you want to hang with the weight, capacity, with the screw, with the mechanism and everything in order to understand if our TV back panel is strong enough to support it. And of course, to know it, you also have to ask, once you have all the information, to our technical department or for you, it is your correspondent. So, always think when you have to suspend something in the TV panel if it is possible to install directly on the TV or I have to fix it, I have to install it in the wall. It is quite important, I think, as you can imagine this information. And of course, it is always better to ask, because we don't have so strict rules. The rules, we have the rules, but of course, it depends. So this webinar and my training are always good, because you have this information, maybe that sometimes, TV back panel, I will install the TV there. Unfortunately, not. It's not like it. So always take care about everything. And of course, as everything, every time you have something to suspend, verify your wall, verify everything, because this is how our furniture industry works. So always keep in mind also this. As a last in this composition, we have also the hide door in the right. But I present you the hide door in another position. This is a graphite oak, the wood. You can see it in this picture here, graphite oak. This composition is, in my opinion, one of the best composition that we can present in a client. And since I have this catalog, it will be part of all my trainings, because from this composition, I can explain a lot of aspect regarding 505. Some of these are visible, some of them are hidden. So let's talk first about the visible one. What I immediately see in the composition is that it is made by two wood veneer. So eucalyptus and walnut, and this is visible. When I look to the picture, I immediately notice it. And the picture is quite important, because it allows me to tell you something more regarding our 505 in wood. As you can see in the picture, in this case also I can add, we don't have two woods, but we have three woods, because as before, if you notice in the floor we have another type of wood. So as I told you before, we are not really worried to present our composition with a huge finishing, with a huge mix of finishing. But let's focus on the composition. On the composition, I will see different veneers, because the flap doors, in this case, are horizontal veneer, the doors and the back panels are in vertical veneer. This is very important for 505, because in 505, I cannot choose my veneer when it is in wood. So the wood, the flap door and the drawers has to stay horizontal, the back panel and the high door has to stay vertical, and I cannot choose. So if I order my 505 and I don't mention the veneer, everything will arrive as it is written in the price list, because in the price list for every of these items, it is mentioned as specified, it will be vertical, it will be horizontal. But I know that sometimes you don't mention it to your client. You don't mention it. And so why it is important to mention it? It is very important to mention it, because not everyone likes it. So, for example, you will find for sure someone that will tell you, is it possible to have the doors on the bottom in vertical? You have to reply, no, it is not. No, it is not possible. Do you like it? They will reply, no. So in this case, if you don't like it, the horizontal has to become matte lacquer or glossy lacquer in order to have just one wood and one veneer. So always a reminder to mention it. For people who use, for example, our PGRECO program, it's easy, because when you draw it, you immediately notice the difference in wood veneer. If you don't use our program and you use another program or the price list, you have to remember it. You have to remember it, and you have to mention it. So when you sell a 505 veneer, it's very, very important. And this picture, it is very visible. So you will remind, I think, when you look to this picture and you want to present it. Also, Okay, also in the upper part, okay, if you look to the picture, this dimension is quite small compared to usual. Usually when we create a composition for a living system for TV, we create a composition starting from 2000 in height. So 2000, 2300, 2600. But in this case, we choose to use the dimension in height 1300. We have these two dimensions, 1300 and 1600 in height, that are not used so much, that are not common. Why they are not common? They are not common because if it is a sideboard, we use it to say 300, 600, 900. If we have a living room, we start from 2000. So 1300, 1600, it's difficult to understand how to place them and how to project something with these two dimensions. But here we wanted to explain you this. So if you notice to the picture, the niche is higher compared to the composition. So for us, it was very possible to continue my composition with the top part. So I finished this top part. What I will do? I will do for sure, 99% of you are thinking to finish it with the shelvings, back panel, and some central partition. But what will happen if I do this? If I do this, I will create a 505 that it is in the bottom part for the TV, but in the top part, it is also for books. But we didn't want a furniture, a 505 for TV and books. We wanted a 505 for TV. So what we did, we closed the 505 in a dimension 1300. The 505 stop with the TV back panel, stop with the TV back panel, and we don't have nothing on the top of it. And in this case, we also made this 505 cheaper compared to usual. Why it is cheaper? Because the side panels are lower, we don't have all the shelvings on the top part, we don't have all the back panels in the top part, we don't have any central partition on the top part. So basically it costs almost half than usual, this type of composition, just because it is smaller. So we avoid all extra costs that we have to place in the top as usual, as we always do it, because also we Molteni, we always did it. So we presented this composition in Kern, in real life. It was great. It was great to look to it. It was great to sit in front of the sofa and look to the composition. So always a reminder that sometimes you can really do something that you never think about it. 505 is always the product that give you a lot of possibility, and really you can create 100 composition. And this composition are all different each other in terms of sizes, fittings, finishings, and whatever you want to do. So we have a huge selection of dimension, and we are trying to explain to you how to use all of them, because we started one module, two modules, three modules, and now we have the four modules. How to use the four modules, or we use it for TV, like in this case, or I will show you another picture, which we use it in another way. But in this picture, it's not finished, because if I notice in the second structure and in the third structure, we have the hide door. To understand better regarding the hide doors, I want just to play a game with you now. So we can remove, we can imagine this composition without these two hide door. Okay, I remove from the composition. I will see the composition and I will look the second structure and the structure very easy, made by back panel and shelvings and the central partition. So easy is something that we always had in the collection since 1972. Now I look to the composition with the hide door, and the composition totally changed. Why the composition totally changed? The composition totally changed because the hide door is a particular door that it is not from shelf to shelf, it is not from side to side, and it is in the middle of the structure. So when you look to this door, in this case, Also, you don't know the openings of the door because they can both be left, they can both be right, they can be right and left, they can be left and right. So to know the opening of it, I have to go there in real life and open it. How these hinges are? The hinges are the same we use for the glass doors that I presented to you before. So these are hinges patented by Molteni & Cie. They stay in the shelves, and for this reason, we can choose where to hinge them inside our shelves. This hinge also is very, very nice because this hinge is hidden inside the shelf. It is hidden inside the door, and it is connected. So it connects together the door and the shelf with a very, very small arm in aluminium. But it's very small and very nice when you look at it. So it is very detailed, and it allows you also to start to talk properly about the 505, about what you can do, but also about Molteni & Cie quality, because as you can imagine, and as when you look at it, you can feel the quality, because it's not the classic hinge that all the market has, where it is very visible. It's something hidden, created by Molteni & Cie inside the shelf, very nice. You can choose the opening, you can choose where to place it. So in this case, for example, when we always notice a couple of doors, left and right, it is normal that one door open on the left and one door open on the right. But with the hidden door, this rule doesn't exist. So the right, the left open on right, and the right open on left. And they both, when they are open, they touch themselves. So this is a completely designed door that really allow you to change the face of the composition. So it's the typical design door that give you something different. I want something that is not traditional. The high door for sure is the solution to this problem. So let me read it to one question. No, back panels are not mandatory, but you know, it always depends on the dimension of the structure. So depends. In a structure up to 1,200, they are never mandatory. In dimension width 1,400, 1,800, it is mandatory or to use a back panel or to use a partition between the two shelves. But no, it is not a must using back panel, but of course back panels always give you more stability. But the rules, no, it's never mandatory back panel. Of course, it is mandatory, like in this picture where we have the TV panel, it is mandatory. So we cannot have that space open. But if it is one compartment height and you don't want the back panels, it is possible because you can insert a central partition. Okay. No problem. You're welcome. So another use of the dimension 1,300 in height. As before, the sideboard, so a higher sideboard, in this case in depth 400, easy, because this is very, very easy to realize, closed by doors, drawers, and in the top part, we used the movable partition that they are available in Metalacquer, they are available in wood, or they are also available with the L movable partition in EcoSkin. Okay, composition number 8, we move to one step more in height. So we have the dimension 1600. Once again, it's a very, very easy composition because it is something that we always had in the collection since 1972. So if I focus on the second structure or in the third, easy. Flap door TV back panel on the right part, the drawers, and the glass door that once again can be equipped with wood shelves or glass shelves. But in the left part, we have something different, something new, because The first structure is very simple because it is a back panel with shelves. But once again, if I remove the hide door, I have a simple structure with back panels and shelvings. If I have this composition with the hide door, the story changes. So I have something different because when you look to the composition looks normal, except the part where I have the hide door. And in this case, the hide door, it also in a finishing that it is completely different from the rest of the composition. So we wanted also to underline the hide door. So to underline it, we change also the finishing. Can I say from the picture that I have a left opening or a right opening? No, from the picture, I can't. I have to open it. So once again, if you have the possibility to have the hide door in front of you, you in the showroom, I'm sure that everyone notices it. And if they notice it, go close to the door with them, open the door, let them notice about the hinge. And from then you start to talk about what we can do. For example, with 505, that is something that we have in the collection. So always, as I told you before, the hide door give you a good design in your composition. And if I move to composition number 9, we don't have the hide door, but we have something that is very, very, very exclusive by Molteni C 505. That it is the first structure made in dimension 1400, completely closed by glass doors. This is something that we presented in Salone 2016. And I remember when we presented it, all of us were very focused on it. After 4 years, I noticed in my last training that most part of people don't know about this possibility. So it's like you forgot about this possibility. But this is a very exclusive and huge possibility you have, because with the 505, you have first the possibility to create a structure 1400 and 1800, but also the possibility to close them completely with glass doors on the front of it. So 3 or 4 glass doors. And inside, you can decide to have glass shelves or wood shelves in dimension 1400 and 1800. That is a lot. So first, it's not easy to realize composition 1800. You have to imagine how much difficult it is to realize this dimension with also 4 glass doors. How can we do it? Why can we do it? We can do it because we have the hinges. We have the patented hinges that allow us to hinge all this door in the shelves. So basically, we don't use the central partition in the middle. Maximum height of the glass door, 7 compartment height. Maximum height. So you can see this is a huge possibility. It is a huge possibility because it is something that you don't have in the market. So why should I choose a 505? Also because of it, because with 505, I have this possibility. And of course, this is a top quality possibility, top of the product, because 1800 closed by glass door with glass shelves in dimension 1800, it's really interesting. And it is something that for sure you will not have it in the market. So exclusive. 505 always give you the possibility to be exclusive with your client. It is not something that you take from the showroom and you are giving them, but it's something like a white paper that you are creating for your client. So it is something exclusive for you. I'm projecting something for you, because actually this is the beauty of the 505. The beauty of the 505 is not to sell the composition we have in the catalog, also to sell it. But the beauty of the 505 is also to create exactly the furniture that the person I have in front of me is asking me. And to do it, I have to know all the possibility I have. Okay, for example, I would like something very nice with the glass door. probably you have immediately to think about 1,400 closed by 3 glass door. So always remind all the opportunity that I will telling you in this webinar, because sometimes we have very big topics, but we don't mention or you forget. So sometimes it's always nice to refresh everything and to explain you all the possibility we have in the collection. As before, also in this composition, you will notice that the TVB panel in walnut. So it is the only part in walnut, and it is how it is made to underline the TV. So when I look to this picture, I see always two things. I see the TVB panel in walnut, and I see the glass doors on the left. So when you want to underline, also you can change the finishing and you underline the detail. If now I move to composition number 10, we will show you that also the possibility I told you before about 3 or 4 glass door in dimension 1,400 width, we do it suspended. So it is not only something that we do from floor to shelf because it's easy, no. We do it also suspended. So another possibility. So if you don't want that to start from the floor, you can suspend the glass door because you just need the shelves in this case. As before, huge combination of finishing, walnut combined to eucalyptus. Inside the glass door, you have the lacquered. This composition is inside the niche. Of course, you can do also it in real life. You install it outside the niche, and then you pull it inside your niche. If you want to install in the niche directly, always remember that you have the tolerance that are written in the price list. So 2 centimeters in height and 2 centimeters in width. Always remember that in the first page of the price list of every single product, they are written all the tolerance for the installation. And so if when you look at this picture, where in this case we have we are flat to the ceiling, in this case you can also do it. You install it out and then you pull it in. Composition number 11, we found here everything we presented in Salone 2019, everything. Because, I repeat once again, what we presented. So we presented the glass partition that you will see here everywhere. We presented the LED bar that stay only where you want it. So not an LED bar in the dimension of the structure, but an LED bar that start from the side panel and the finish together with another set panel. So not big as the structure. We presented the glass door that stay in the middle of the composition with the new hinges and closed on the side with the glass sides. And this picture is very visible. We presented also in these pictures the hide doors. Once again, let's do the same game as before. I remove the hide door from this composition. I will not see almost anything interesting. I will see a normal furniture made by back panels and shelvings. I look to this picture with the hide doors and I see something very different. This case also is very interesting that these two hide door link together the two structure, because we have two structure basically in the last part. So we have a structure 900 width and we have a structure 600 width. But in this case, the two hide doors, it's like they join together the two structure. And if you look to the picture, it seems that you create like a new drawing inside your 505. The drawing is created by the new rectangular created by the two hide door. And the new rectangular you have on the back created by the two structure that you have on the back. Why it is possible to create this game? Because the two structures on the back are in a different width. So one is 900 width, one is 600 width, but in front of them, the high door have the same width. So you see, using our combination, using our standard sizes, using our standard doors, we can create something very interesting, something really interesting. I remove it, it's simple. I place them, it's curious. it's curious to look to them, especially if you had the possibility to look at them in the real life. But you can really understand how much change your design if you just place to hide the door, like in this case, inside this composition. And if I move in this composition, you can also understand maybe more, because if I remove the two, the four hide doors there, nothing special. I mean, back panel shelvings, no more, no less. Bookcase, library, simple. I insert the hide doors. The library is same as before. So the target, the goal is to have a library, but a different library, a new library. These doors, if you look to the picture, they look like suspended. So how it is possible these doors are suspended in real life if you look to this composition? Where are they hinged? Where are they hinged? So for sure, you go there, you open the door, and everything I told you before. So in my opinion, the hide door is a very, very interesting selling point that you are able to introduce in all the 505 since 2019. And I hope that you clearly understood this concept, because your composition definitely change. Your composition definitely change if you place the hide door. But this concept is also very visible in this composition. So in this catalog, basically, we tried to present you the 505 in different sizes compared as usual. The composition number 13, it is the normal picture that you will find in all the catalog, in all our events, in all the showrooms we have in the world. Because of course, in the showrooms, in the catalogs, we always want to present this huge 505, tall, very huge in width, full of accessory, because of course they are very nice, and they are impressive. But sometimes happen that you look to the picture, or you are in the showroom, you look to this huge composition, and the client tell you, I visited all your showroom, but I've not seen what I wanted to buy. And you ask, what do you want to buy? Yes, I wanted to buy something like that, but this is too big for me, too big for my house, too big for my living room. So from that moment, It's you that have to explain them, yes, this is a composition, but this 505 system is a system that I can project for you, for your sizes, for your room, for your finishing, for whatever you want. And in this composition number 13, if you look to the three hide door, it's impressive how much they change also each other. Because starting from left, I have a hide door suspended, but on the back of the hide door, I have all shelves and back panels. So this is one point of view. The second door in the middle, it is suspended, but it looks like it is hinged on the left, but it is not. It is hinged on the left, but in the shelves. But in the third doors, so the door on the right, the story completely changed, because if you look to it, you don't have a central partition visible. On the bottom, you don't have shelvings. You have just the TV back panels that is very tall. So it gives you the impression that you have a hole on the back. And you really don't understand how it is possible that this door is there. Of course, it has to be in somewhere. But of course, you have to know and to take a look where it is in. So the door is incredible. It's incredible for this reason. And it's also incredible, also the hide door, how much it changed from one composition to another, and also combined the hide door with hide door, because the point of view completely changed door by door. And in 505, you know, and again, 505 again, because 505 is not the 13 composition I showed you. It's not only what Armando told you. 505 reached the impossible. So now I show you just some other picture. 505 used as a library with a protruding shelf with a chair in front of it, like a desk. So I have a biggest, back, a tallest back panel where I have the protein shelf, and I can use that space. This is an idea. Or I have another plus of Molteni C, the Boiserie back panel. So like this picture, I had the possibility to create two structures in dimension 1,800 combined together with two back panels, two TV back panels combined together, and nothing in the middle, to create these huge spaces that reach dimension in width 3,600. So this is another opportunity that you don't have to forget. It's quite difficult to realize it for competitor. And it's something exclusive for 505 Molteni CE that we have since 2016. Mm-hmm. So we have a possibility. We have something that we only have. This is an example. We have a possibility to mix suspended structure with the floor standing structure, like in the picture. We have the vertical sliding door. We have inside the vertical sliding door the Deluxe TV, the Deluxe back panel for the vertical sliding door, where you can use it as a desk or you can use it as a bar. Or you can have a suspended 505 with nothing on the bottom and you use as a desk with a poof, like in the picture. Or again, you use a 505 in the middle of your room, for example, like in the picture. So double double size, double side. And again, so dimension in width 1,800. I want to close all that part with doors, but I want something strange. Okay, I can do it. I close it with all door with central partition, and I choose doors 22 thickness combined with 40 thickness. So in the price list, we don't have the 22 and the 40 just to tell you choose from 22 or choose the thickness 40. We want that you also choose both combined together, because if you choose all 22 thickness door, the of course the structure in the door will be flat in what thickness. If you change the thickness in the door, as in the structure, as in the picture, you have this new view of the 505. It is three dimensional. It is nicer. It is interesting. It is whatever you want. It is. So also not focus. Okay, everything has to be 22, everything has to be 40. Be brave and explain to your client that you can also do, if you want, this combination in order to don't have the flat doors. So, but 505, you know, I can stay here with you the whole day webinar for the whole day, because I can show you 100, 1,000 of picture, and every picture will be different from the other. So 505, it's an incredible product for this, and of course we believe in this product for sure. So now I stop just for a moment to check if you ask me something or if you want to do some comments, and that we move forward to Grismaster 2019 news. If you have some specific question regarding how to use something, of course, this is not a webinar, you have to write me to my email if you want to know something in your composition, because in the webinar, actually, I cannot do it. So if you have a technical question regarding your composition on how to use a specific door, you ask me or you ask to your correspondent and we will reply. Okay, I give you just some seconds if you wanted to write something, and then we move forward. Okay, no special question, so I hope that it has been clear enough. So we move to Grismaster 2019. So what we presented in Salone 2019. We presented the Grismaster Sistema 7. So Sistema 7 is considered the door of Grismaster. So the door computer that can stay with glass window, start and the filo and all the other doors in the collection. The only difference between Sistema 7 and all the other doors is that I cannot combine a door Sistema 7 with another type of door in the collection. So for example, I can combine the handle a filo with the glass door, I cannot combine handle a filo with the Sistema 7. The only thing I can do with Sistema 7 door is to combine Sistema 7 door with the structure without the door. But if I have the doors and the door and one of these doors is Sistema 7, all the other doors has to say Sistema 7. And Sistema 7 exists in glass, as you can see in the picture, with the glass we have in the collection, so transparent, stop sole, net, and all we have in the collection. And it exists hinged door or folding door. In case of a folding door, as you can see the picture, we invented the passageway. So it is possible to create one wardrobe on the left, one wardrobe on the right, create this wire passage with the top shelf between the two wardrobe, where it is hinged the folding door, you open the door and you get inside your room or inside where you have created it. It's also quite easy to realize because of the process, it's quite simple. You just have two wardrobe and then you have a top and you have a door to price. There is a specific page, quite simple. But I want to focus in this picture because I wanted to explain you something. As I told you before, Sistema 7 can be in glass, but can also be in wood or matte lacquer. I've been a little bit disappointed in my training when we were in front of the showroom, in front of the composition, and people mentioned that this door looks like the handle a filo we have in the Grismaster. I am a little bit disappointed because this door is completely different from the handle a filo for a few reasons. The first reason is the handle. So it's both, they both have a vertical handle, but the handle is completely different. The handle a filo is a profile installed on the side of the door. The handle of the Sistema 7 is a vertical handle and it's not a profile. It's a handle integrated in the door. So it's completely different if you look to it. And it is also squared. It is also squared. So it's not a profile. It is something different. But also what it is different. It is different what you don't see. And what you don't see. How it is composed the door. So all the Grismaster door in the collection in wood or matte lacquer are made by chipboard. The Sistema 7 door is completely different. Why it is different? When we produced the Sistema 7 door, we had to produce the new hinges for Sistema 7 patented by Molteni, because we created the Sistema 7 folding hinges. So when we tried to install a normal door in chipboard with this hinge, the hinge folded down because actually the door was too heavy for the hinge. So we had to create a new door with a new material. And how we did it, how we made this door lighter. We created a sort of a sandwich, a layer. So we have two layers of chipboard on the top part and in the top part, top part and bottom part. And inside this two chipboard part, we have a material called wave paper. So it's like a strong wave paper that it goes between these two layers of chipboard. And of course, allow us to create this door lighter compared to usual. So when we created this door and we hinged the folding door was perfectly matching and the weight was enough to support it. So it is definitely not the handle a filo. Also the price list is completely different due to this reason. So hinges patented by Molteni and also material, how it is composed, the Sistema 7. Catalogs always ask to your correspondent if you need some catalog, or to the marketing. They will tell you exactly where to find them. In this page, you will see this page, you have it also in the price list, and you will see how to use actually the Sistema 7 folding door. So you will see, for example, in the first picture, it can be used with the 90 degrees inches or 180 degrees inches. Standard for Molteni C, it's 180 inches. So if you can, you should always use the 180 inches because it is nicer, of course, and you avoid also the problem to have drawers because with the inches 90 degrees, you cannot have the drawers because the folding door close exactly in the structure. But sometimes you have to use the 90 degrees inch because like in the first picture, maybe your wardrobe is in a niche. So you don't have the space in the left to open properly your door. So to open 180 degrees door. So in this case, if you have a wall and you don't have space, you should use the 90 degrees for the 90 degrees inch. But always think in another solution. If you have two structures and these two structures are inside a niche, but you want a chest of drawer inside two structures, so you want to open totally with 180 degrees inch, it is possible because you can have the left door that open on the right, so it open on the right structure, and the right door that can open on the left structure. So instead to open left and right, you open right and left. The only point is that you will not open that, you will not open them in the same time, but you have to open one by one. Because if you also notice in the second picture, this one, I don't know if you see the mouse, if you see my mouse, but in the second picture from the bottom, you will see the use of the Sistema 7 folding door. So I open my door left, I open my door right, and I open them in the same time, and in the same time I have two spaces available compared to usual one. And if these two structures are linked together with the central partition, with the frame, so frame is empty without anything, you have this huge space of 1,800 width available for you, because door you open totally left and right. Inside between the two structures you have a frame, so you have a space available of 1,800 width. And this is something that you cannot do with the other door because the other doors are hinged. And if you have the hinge, you open just structure by structure, one by one. So it's really, really, really a good opportunity for you, a new opportunity. Also, if you look to the third picture from the floor, when you have a corner, with Sistema 7, you have the possibility to open the corner plus the structure on the left plus the structure on the right. So basically you open three structures in the same time. And once again, if you have the frame on the left and on the right, you have a huge available space inside there. So it's a good opportunity. It's a good opportunity. How to use it? This is how to use it. In the last picture on the right, you can also see that to open this folding door, you don't need mandatory to have a wardrobe because this door is hinged on the structure. So you can open it even on the wall or even in the middle of nowhere. And this is the net glass we presented together with Sistema 7, available for all the connection Grismaster and available also for Glassdoor in 505. We presented also in Kern 2020 the integrated lock with the coded key for the Glassdoor and for the Sistema 7 Glassdoor. So every key open one door. This means a coded key. So you have four doors, you have four keys. And this is the detail of it. Okay, very nice. It doesn't bother anyone. Very well done. Patente Molteni C, and whatever it is. So another opportunity. If you have some question regarding 505, I give you some seconds to text me before to start with 2020 news. I wait just some 20 seconds, maybe. Okay, I don't see any particular question. So, Grismaster 2020 news. Of course, not the all news we will have, but a small part, a small preview. I tell you immediately that what I want to show you now, it is already available. So it is possible to price it. It is possible to order it. It is possible to do everything that it is possible to do. So if you don't have the material, you don't have pictures, you don't have catalogs, you don't have price list, you don't know how to do it, you don't know the price, ask to your correspondent, news about this, or ask to your agent, and they will give you all the material to start to ordering and pricing this type of news that I wanted to show you. All the catalogs you can ask or to your correspondent or to your agent always, or to marketing department. So let's start to show you some picture. So Grismaster new finishings, tatami gray, tatami ivory, light chestnut, dark chestnut. These four finishings are available for the internal of the wardrobe. So together with the Larynx Dark, Silver Sembran, Shantung White, Shantung Grey, and White, we add more, four more finishing. So I repeat once again the name. Tatami Grey, Tatami Ivory, Light Chestnut, Dark Chestnut. Especially light chestnut and the chestnut, we saw them in real life in the wardrobe, and it's really, really interesting because, of course, they are melamine as all the other because it's inside the wardrobe, but the effect of this new material in the wardrobe, it really look like you have a real wood inside your wardrobe, much, much more compared to Silver Sembran and the Larynx Dark. Because Larynx Dark and Silver Sembran are very nice, but for people who knows furniture, they will understand that it's melamine also when you look to them. But when you look to this new finishing, dark chestnut and light chestnut, they really look like similar to real wood. So it is a very, very good new opportunity for you. Yes, this all the news I'm showing you are immediately available. We have price list. You can order it. You can price them. You can also order the order confirmation if you order them. So everything I'm showing you now, they are immediately available. So light chestnut and dark chestnut for the and tatami gray, tatami ivory for the inside of our wardrobes. New door, Grismaster quick door. Okay, what is the quick door? The quick door is a copy of the filo door. So why we have a new door if it is the same as the filo door, if it is a copy? I explain you the difference between the filo door and the quick door. The doors are the same, but the finishings are completely different. So in filo door, you have all the finishings available and you can choose also the finishing of your handle. This is the filo door. The quick door is available only in two finishings and it is not possible to choose the finishing of the handle. And these two new finishings are called tatami ivory and tatami gray. So the tatami ivory and tatami gray that I introduced you before for the inside of your wardrobe are available also for the quick door. Chestnut light and chestnut dark are not possible for the doors. So, ivory and tatami gray are available for the wardrobe inside and for also the quick door. Chestnut only for inside the wardrobe. And this I wanted to specify because I saw in the webinar that people always ask. So, chestnut for inside wardrobe, tatami inside and outside. But it's not only the quick door, the news regarding tatami, because for the first time after years in Molteni Sea, it will be possible to have a grease master completely made by melamine, and this melamine will be the tatami. So it is possible together with the grease master quick door to order the quick door in tatami, the side panel in tatami, so melamine tatami, inside the wardrobe in tatami as well. So this will become the cheaper wardrobe we have in our collection, because we always used our melamine in our wardrobe. For example, you can have the filo door in melamine. We use the cartapaia, we use the silk, and we use the graffiato. But with the filo, you cannot have the side panel in melamine. We always use the side panel in matte lacquer. In case you have the Grease Master quick door, you will also have the side panel in tatami melamine. So the price will be cheaper compared than the past. So this is the entry-level wardrobe for Grease Master. So Grease Master quick door completely in tatami. So are all these points clear? Tatami, chestnut, and quick door? I give you 20 seconds just to see if everything is clear. So tatami ivory and tatami gray, sorry, before, and tatami ivory now. Let me see if there is a question. Okay, no island, no tatami, and no chestnut for the moment. Maybe we will see later, we will see later in the future. But for now, only for the wardrobe and not for the island. No, the doors handle are not in tatami finished, but they are painted in the same finishing of the tatami. So the handles are painted in the same finishing, and you cannot choose them because they have to be combined. Thickness of the door, like the filo, usual, normal thickness. It is, not like the filo. This is the filo. The only difference between the filo and the quick is that the quick is available all in tatami and you cannot choose the handle because the handle goes with the tatami. Okay, good. Grease Master cave drawer handle. No, dorso, tatami ivory, tatami gray. So two tatami for the structure and two tatami for the door. The same tatami. Tatami ivory and tatami gray available inside the wardrobe and for the doors. Okay, Grease Master cave handle drawer. It's a new drawer that we will present for our drawers that we think they are going to replace the standard handle because actually the price is exactly the same. So they will be not overpriced to have the cave handle. It is a very nice handle because it is integrated inside the drawers. You can choose also the position of the handle as you can see in the picture. So you can choose to have two drawers, one drawers with handle on top, the other drawers with the handle on the bottom. And you can create, as you can see in the picture, this sort of new drawing inside also our chest or drawer. So interesting also in terms of price because it will cost exactly the same as the standard handle and it is something new that you can use easily. So very interesting option. And a lot more still to come because this is a really a small part of what we will introduce you in the soon future, because the next webinar will be webinar dedicated to the new product that we were not able to present in Salone 2020, because of course it was forbidden to do it. And I say thank you, but I wait if you want before to say thank you, I wait to see if you have some specific comment or you want to ask me something, or if you have some question, basically. Th- Thank you to all of you. You are welcome. I appreciate. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, I'm glad to hear that you enjoyed. Yes, I saw the typical question that I didn't want to mention because I was waiting that someone text me the question, no? So the question is, Armando, you told me that everything is available, but when it will be, everything will be available on Pigreco? Of course, as soon as possible. Of course, as soon as possible. I will not give you dates, but really soon, really soon. So really soon, you will always have this available in Pigreco. I'm not talking about months. I'm talking about weeks. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you very much to all of you. Okay, so I'm not looking at any specific question because all of you, because I see all of you are quite happy. So I say to you a big thank you for the attention to be part of my webinar. To share with me this hour and a half presentation. I hope you really enjoyed it and it has not been so boring. I hope that it has been useful for you and for your future and for your job. I just wish you a good health. Take care, all of you. I wish to see all of you really soon in real life. Because I really miss all of you. So stay healthy, take care, and I can't wait to see you, all of you, soon. Okay. Thank you very much to everyone. Have a nice day if it is morning. Have a nice evening if it is night. Have a nice afternoon if it is afternoon. See you in the next webinar. See you in the next webinar. See you next time. Ciao a tutti e grazie. Thank you very much. Stay healthy too. Ciao a tutti. Bye bye.